guess there's nothing really left to say. Except, her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She would
merengue.
Thank you, honey. And do the cha-cha. And while she'd like to be a star, Tony always tended bar. Wait, wait.